Mecklenburg County Sheriff's Office announced it will close down the county juvenile detention center later on this year. The move comes after inspections found they didn't have enough people on staff to run the facility. Residents of the center will be transferred to other juvenile detention facilities in North Carolina. The facility will close December 1st.